society, there is a bias towards skill, against skill. We try and believe that being a babu in a railway station is probably a better job than being a retail employee. I think that's a huge need of the country at this point of time, and I've heard that the Principal Secretary of Skills of Maharashtra is here. I personally believe that if you are confident about yourself, the world will change itself. I would like you to comment on this because it's very relevant to some very hard-working people here, that they get the respect in society and they learn to self-respect themselves in the years ahead of us.
The world respecting you is the quality of the world around you. If they are that kind, they will respect you. But I know a lot has been said about this, but you respecting yourself, I think is a little crazy. Respect is between two people, but I'm asking anybody here, isn't respect between two people? That you respect somebody for who they are. I respect myself. You must be mad, because these things, like this is a big thing, you know, in America, people are saying, all these days they used to say, I believe in God. Now they say, I believe in myself. All these days they used to say, I love you to somebody. These days they have started saying, I love myself. See, to love, to believe, to respect, you need two. If you have become two within yourself, for sure you're heading for madness.
Yeah.
If you really become two, then we say you're schizophrenic, isn't it? So, this has been worked in so many different ways by religious people, by New Age philosophers, all kinds. I love myself, I respect myself, I believe in myself, me and my ego, me and my soul, all kinds of things. I'm asking you, all of you, within your body, are you one person or two people? Please make up your mind right now. One or two? So, this self-respect business has to go, because this will lead to all kinds of expectations. I respect myself, I think I'm a big guy. Now I expect you also to treat me like that. When you don't, I will become resentful, angry, all kinds of things. There is no need for me to respect myself. But if I respect somebody, it may not even be because of their quality, it is because of my quality I respect somebody, isn't it? See, you looking up to something not necessarily mean that that person is in a fantastic place. It is just that you're in a place of learning, you're in a place of moving upward in your life. So you're looking up. You're looking up to something means you're moving upward. If you're looking down upon something means you're moving downward, isn't it? So, respect is between two people. I don't see how it is applicable. Within myself, I respect myself. I believe myself, I love myself. These are all statements of the insane.